Alright, so friends, the next technique by which you can easily learn multiple words is using the root word technique. Now, as you can see on top, I have written the words, the root words. Alright, you can see the root word mono, ego, poly, alter, and magna. Now see, in English, what is a root word? English में जब हम कोई शब्द learn करते हैं या कोई word को हम memorize करते हैं, it is divided into three parts: the prefix, the root word, and the latter comes, the later comes suffix. Alright, so here we have selected five root words. Okay, using these root words, we'll be learning multiple words. The first root word which I have taken is mono. Mono means one or single. Alright, now mono means one or single. As you can see, the words written here, they are beginning with the root word mono. Hame ye pata hai ke mono ka matlab hota hai ek. तो हमें ये भी पता होगा कि all the words which are written here somewhere are connected to meanings which has one in them. Alright, let's take the first example, monolingual. Now mono means one and lingual is referred to as language. Alright, so the monolingual is a person who can speak only one language. Alright, monolingual is referred to a person who can speak only one language. Moving on to the next word, that is monochromatic. Mono means again one. Chromatic, chroma is referred to colors. Alright, so monochromatic means one color, relating or referring to one color. Monotonous. Monotonous, something that is dull, tiresome, tedious, or the most common word for monotonous is boring. Alright, moving on to the next word, we have monologue. Now monologue is again referred to a speech. Okay, monologue, mono means one. Okay, referred to a speech which is spoken by one actor in a particular scene or serial or a drama. Alright, so this is basically a literary term. Monologue, a lengthy speech, one lengthy speech spoken by an actor or a player of a particular drama. Moving on to the next word, that is monotony. Now monotony is somewhere close to monotonous. Okay, monotony is absolute emptiness, dullness, boring, okay, silence. Then you have the next word, that is monogamy. Okay, mono means one, gamy means marriage. So mono means one, gamy means marriage. The word means one marriage. All right, marrying once, or you can say one marriage. So these were our words which we've constructed using the root word mono. आप कभी भी आपके reading comprehension में या कहीं पर भी किसी भी text में कोई भी ऐसा शब्द आएगा जो mono से शुरू होता है, तो आपको उसका meaning पता होगा, that these words basically refer to something that is one. Alright, monolingual, one language, monochromatic, one color, monotonous, boring, monologue, one long speech, monotony, monogamy, one marrying one time. Second root word is ego. Alright, now I have taken the word ego, egoist, ego center, egomaniac, alter ego. Egoist or ego center. Egoist is a ego, the actual meaning is I, me. A person who keep thinking about his own selfish desires can be termed as an egoist or egoistic person. Alright, the second word is egocentric. A situation wherein your ego lies in the center. For you, your ego, your selfishness is your first priority, and then other things comes later. That is the meaning of egocentric. Egomaniac. Ego, aapko pata hai, I, self, and maniac means ultimate form of madness. Okay, so egomaniac is basically referred to a person who goes crazy to fulfill his own selfish desires. Alter ego. Alter ego basically means another side of oneself. What comes after ego? पहले हम ego satisfy करेंगे, फिर हम वो करेंगे जो हमारे self से, हमारे benefits से बाहर है. Alright, so these were the terms which started with the root word ego. Next you have poly. Now the root word poly means मैनी, ओके. रूट वर्ड पॉली मीन्स मैनी. अब आपको ये पता है कि ये जो वर्ड्स शुरू हो रहे हैं ये सारे वर्ड्स दे आर इन प्लूरल फॉर्म. और राइट, पॉलीडैक्टाइल इज बेसिकली हैविंग मोर देन वन फिंगर, हैविंग एन एडिशनल फिंगर और टो, ओके. सो दैट कंडीशन इज नोन एज पॉलीडैक्टाइल. पॉलीक्रोमैटिक, क्रोमा मीन्स कलर, पॉलीक्रोमैटिक मीन्स मल्टीपल कलर्स. नाउ दिस वर्ड इज ऑल्सो अ antonym for the word monochromatic. I hope you are clear with this. Moving on to the next word, that is polynomid. Nomid refers to number, okay. Nomid refers to number. So polynomid means the sum of more than two numbers, all right. Polygamy, gamy means marriage, poly means many. So polygamy means marrying more than one time, marrying many times. Bigamy, two times. Polygamy, marrying more than two times, all right. So this is also a synonym for the word, this is also an antonym, sorry, for the word monogamy. Ek bar shaadi karna, bar bar shaadi karna, all right. And the next word is alter. Alter means other, alter means other, all right. So altruistic is basically a trait of a person who thinks about others, जो पहले दूसरों के बारे में सोचता है उसको हम altruistic बोलते हैं. तो altruistic and altruism refers to a person who think about others or who benefits others. You also have a word philanthropic which means being charitable, which is somewhere similar in context to the word altruistic. Moving on to the next word. So altruistic and altruism is clear to you. वो जो दूसरों के बारे में सोचते हैं या दूसरों के फायदे के बारे में सोचते हैं, okay? This word can also be an antonym for the word egoistic. Egoistic वो इंसान होता है जो सिर्फ अपने बारे में सोचता है. Altruistic वो इंसान होता है जो अपने अलावा अब खुद के बारे में छोड़कर दूसरे के बारे में सोचता है. द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज ऑल्टरनेट. ऑल्टरनेट व्हेन यू लीव वन एंड व्हेन यू स्किप वन एंड मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट, दैट इज ऑल्टरनेट. यू हैव ऑल्टरनेटिव, ऑल्टरेशन, ऑल्टरकेशन एंड ऑल्टर ईगो. हियर ऑल्सो आई हैव यूज्ड ऑल्टर ईगो विच मीन्स द सेम, फर्स्ट मी देन अदर्स, ओके. लास्ट रूट वर्ड इज मैग्ना. नाउ मैग्ना बेसिकली मीन्स large. The word magna means large, macro, big, huge, giant, all right, enormous, you can say. Now let's focus on these words. I have written magnificent. Magnificent, something that is huge, big. Magnitude is referring to a size of something. You have magnification. Magnification is a term we use when we say किसी चीज को जब हमें बड़ा करना होता है, ओके. टू मैग्निफाई समथिंग मीन्स टू एनलार्ज द साइज ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर थिंग. मूविंग ऑन टू द लास्ट टर्म, दैट इज मैग्निलोक्वेंट. नाउ द वर्ड लोक्वा, मैग्नी मीन्स लार्ज एंड लोक्वा मीन्स, लोक्वा रेफर्स टू लैंग्वेज. सो मैग्निलोक्वेंट इज बेसिकली अ पर्सन हु स्पीक्स टू मच, टू हाईली ऑफ हिमसेल्फ. आई कैन ऑल्सो यूज अनदर टर्म्स लाइक boastful, all right. I can also use the term bombastic. I can also use the term pompous and grandiloquent. Now all these terms I can use for those people जो अपने आप के बारे में बहुत ज़्यादा बोलते हैं. People who are pretentious, people who wear the mask of pretense or who speak too highly of themselves. For such people we can use the word magniloquent, boastful, bombastic, pompous and grandiloquent. बहुत बड़ा चढ़ा के जो बात करते हैं. So that's the second trick. Root word India. Now let's move on to the third trick of learning multiple words at a time. The third trick is basically learning words through prefix and suffix.
अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया तो इसे लाइक करें, शेयर करें और सब्सक्राइब करें.